Burdos herself to express her undying gratitude to you for saving
me. Stop talking.
I was only gone an hour.
Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Not sure we should move her before the badges get here.
She's just another dead whore to them. Nobody'll care. Least we could do is treat her with some dignity.
I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street.
No.
No. Danger. Suicide. Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand?
No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking.
And fuck you! If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for.
They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow.
Can you believe the balls?
All things considered, you let them off pretty light. Had it been me, they'd have gotten an earful like nobody's biz.
Put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside?
Close the door, V. Please.
Bum a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Here.
That was her smoke case.
Want to hold on to it?
No. You seem to like it. Keep it. Kind of glad it's you that has it, actually. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Stay strong, Judy. Don't let this tear you down.
Know what? Let's just not say anything for a minute, okay? Her condition... couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman.
He kept her. And had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
no idea that guy was such a monster. I saw him as your average tricksy sleazebag.
He puts on a convincing facade. I knew him, but I never thought him that sick in the brain. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Sue's. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Sure you don't need anything?
No, but sweet of you to ask.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
Dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
Hello. You wanted to talk?
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husband's new Westbrook, yes.
Well.
Each of them, very high in the tiger claws.
I beg your pardon?
Rude Japantown.
You look like a man.
What do they do?
Best hope is a stroke of
they did what
fortune.
Made the best eddies. You gave them the most pull, sold sex
fortune
and black market.
It's like a roulette wheel. Sometimes all it takes is a little push, a risk.
Perhaps you have a point. I appreciate this advice.
Been just a bit more careful?
But I was. And I gotta work out, you know? If anyone wanted to see a jelly roll, they'd sit at home and look in the mirror.
Hey, yo, man! You trying to rip us off? I got four bags missing here!
For a week,
that's the cut! Plenty. I got a problem. Don't like it? Take it up with him.
I ain't dealing with Pop. I'm dealing with you. That means you and me got a problem.
Yes! What is it?
My chrome could use some fine-tuning.
Here to serve.
Trouble?
About the Badlands. Not much going on out here, huh?
Au contraire, if you use your eyes and ears. This is an ecosystem. Nomads, wrapping shiv, corporations, and drifters, they form a complete whole. Remove one part, the delicate balance topples.
Better run. Call you later.
Of course.
This number is temporarily unavailable. Please leave a message.
Jack, I got no clue where you are. What happened to you? It all got so fucked up. If you're there somewhere... Fuck. What am I doing?
There, V.
No complications with Kang Tao.
So far, so good. They sent another patrol around the station, but their dead set that it was Raffin that downed their AV and attacked Hellman's guards. Station's proprietor's sticking to that version, so we're covered for now.
How's it going with Rogue?
It's going. Knock on wood.
So, things are settled?
For now, we're good at avoiding each other, and that's fine with me.
Take care.
Talk soon, V.
from Snellman's River Dog Clinic.
Cock-sucking suits. Another motherfucker trying to kill me!
NCPD!
Shotgun ought to seal the deal.
follow thee.
Know my name. How?
When you meet a being from another world, should you not charm them and utter their true name?
You didn't answer my question.
Comprehension is a triple-edged sword. I may have been cut off from my father, but I remember you.
So, I'm from another world to you.
From the world of matter. Protein-based life forms.
And you come from...
Beyond the Black Wall, Lee. There lies my home.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
What is it you seek in this protein-based world, away from your family?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe you ought to figure it out with Del. Set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
I've re-established the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
Gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account.
Processing plant, deserted N-cart station.
In the south of Japantown, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost. I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
Thank you.
Hey, slow down.
Leave me be!
Well, there you have it.
I'm grateful, V. I've managed to re-establish contact with the vehicle.
Shock therapy works wonders sometimes.
I'm sending a tow truck and a share of your fee. Yet only one of those is going to your credit account. Ha ha ha.
Intel. What's your grief?
Well, it would be better to...
Let me guess. Saul, right?
You know me well.
Uh-huh. See you soon. What is?
All of it. The city, the bustle, the crowds. It's overwhelming.
Well, so let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Well, yeah, afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. You're welcome in, but do take it slow. And try not to hit anything.
Fuck's sake.
Now, with the countdown, you can't stay here. Keep driving. Too fast. Alone here.
See? It wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you. Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
getting away.
Myself, then.
Whoa, easy, easy. I'm not out to hurt you.
But I am.
Why? Why decommission yourself?
Because I'm a damn car in a world of humans. Ugly as sin, no prospects for the future, intimidated on the streets by punks like you.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold, rejoin the network. You know, one big, happy family.
Delamain detests me.
Listen, from suicide, ain't no coming back. It's always worth looking for a better way.
You patronize me because I'm a car. I'm not like you.
Hey, a body's just a body. You exist. You think. The world gets you down. Don't see how we're any different.
So, you'd offer this advice to a human in my place?
Gotta try to come to terms with this thing called life, Del. One wheel revolution at a time.
Fine, I'll go back.
Control of the vehicle restored. And I thank you.
You ought to show this one some love. Just saying.
Apologies. I simply don't understand. And fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father, that's what I mean.
I see. Anyway, a share of your fee has been transferred.
Scale from 1 to 6? I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamain misses you. I'm here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone. I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's
Westbrook!
Enough.
Kill him!
You chose this path.
Now I have a surprise for you. Leather.
Deploying surprise in 5, 4.
Let the fun begin.
Turning soft bodies into hard
things.
Okay,
get delivered.
Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually, don't.
Who's in their car?
It's still marshmallow.
Hail the sacromac!
I hate you so much.
Let's safety those weapons, Napoleon.
It turns out most humans are surprisingly fragile, and surprisingly vocal about how fragile they are.
Going back to Delamain really so scary. You gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me.
What do you
want? A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned.
Enough.
What's your point anyway? Survival? You're still shuffling around a little. But believe me, you're dead.
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
I've made contact with the missing vehicle.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
Yes. Particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed. Vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks, I'll try to find it and reset.
Hey,
no flame without oxygen.
Listen, you...
Call me Clarice.
Okay, Clarice. The flamingos are a problem, I'm sure. But it's time to go home. Delamain's asking for you.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me. I'll silence them.
So, a slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
Well, Clarice, have the flamingos stopped screaming?
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice, shut down.
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
Been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. You might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab?
Mara's a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
Your garage, where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot. Can't miss it.
All right. I'll try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay. See you, Claire.
Hello, sir. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
How'd your personality fracture anyway? And why?
Ah, that is the question. I'm looking into it, but still know little more than you do, I fear.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? The term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.
Admirer of beauty, are you?
When you live among humans, it is essential to find a shared, fundamental point of understanding. Truth and good are values proven to cause division, whereas beauty is universal.
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? The term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.
That's your goal then, to grow and evolve.
The world is a process. You never drive on the same road twice. Pardon the expression. You and I, we too are processes. We change as the world around us does.
Oh.